Hello to everyone on that side. I'm sure they've done. Welcome back. Next part of our Rome Tutorial Companions Plays Egypt with the Empire Edition. So we managed to replenish our army that almost was destroyed a couple parts ago. Now it's moving back to the front. See if we can start raiding and weakening the Bactria element enemies so that allows them to expand and then we can subjugate them, hopefully, finally. And as well, we had a rebellion on Syria, which led to Galatia loses its capital, which allowed the Pontus to make its move towards that. For now, let's end this turn. By the way, let me check something. Do we have anything up there that changed? Arso and Cirastas are expanding against Cimmeria. Cimmeria now does not hold as many lands as it did. Right. It's in the turn. For some rebels instead of slaves, but does not matter.
You are under.
Oh, this work can be fun. Equal the auto resolve. That's auto resolve. Now we don't need the cav, so let's give that. I know.
And then anything. I am your champion, by the
way. Nice. Go with that.
All men must serve. Sabotage. Ready for orders.
Can go and weaken them.
Egypt asks much of its servant. Assist Pharaoh.
We'll be doing that. Is my garrison here?
So.
Can hold anything since I have an army there. Technology. He finished something which I forgot. Don't remember what it was. Let's work on the food. But first, you need to fit, use it to fall to Pontus. Let's see. Is the public order. One more. Same thing here. If I go to Fasania, it's not enough food.
For you, my lord. For Egypt! The battle!
Keep it there then. Thought I was able to attack them, but apparently not.
How can I assist Pharaoh?
Wasn't ready. But then I could switch to raiding, but apparently not as well.
How can I assist?
Right. Moving, already reach here. Seven. still have the cash for manage quite a few. So let's keep sending gifts so that we can more easily next turn switch to an empire. Enough.
At your command. Any man who drops,
let's fall back
out
and replenish steel. Three full armies. Start probably thinking about doing another one.
The gods guide my footsteps.
Let's see how we are in generals. Start with that. What was your names again? Demonals, okay. You too, okay. Swordsman, yeah.
What can I do for
take the calf? If I decided to recruit another army, I should have then take that cavalry recruitment bonus, experience bonus. Things, elephants, 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 elephants. Take the armor here. Not really, I want to give that. So
I live to serve Pharaoh, Egypt, as much of its servants.
Let's get 4 13 caps with their weather and skirmish. she has more speed, more melee defense. Let's do that.
At your command.
Just two for the other army.
I live to serve Pharaoh. In honor, I come bearing. Hungry dog.
Oh, we put mercenaries. There's not. To the cage, so you go. Problem. This is a problem, really, with this static.
For battle. Make haste, man. Take everything. For Egypt. My lord.
How can I assist Pharaoh?
At your command. My lord.
Oh, here.
What can I do for Egypt?
Two, three, four, five, six, 7, okay. Three spears. Let's count it. Then let's get all the infantry first. Infantry will be good. The next after construction report. That will help for now. I think it's time. Have low loyalty on you. enough. Good for now. We're now an empire. Change anything for now? Yep. Lost a bit of experience, but that's fine.
I live to serve Pharaoh.
It's new medic. No worship. Let's change. As well, it's time to end the turn, the episode as well. Guess we'll do that. So thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, like if you did, comment down below, subscribe for more. Don't forget to click the bell button, and I'll see you next time.